Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps. Again, hope you are doing fine. I am back with another tutorial video, and today I'm gonna show you how to fix Messenger sound problem. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, let's go to our Messenger app first. Sometimes because of many default apps, your notifications and sound of the Messenger app could be turned off, so you must first verify whether the notification and sounds is on or off on your Messenger. To do that, let's go to this is our profile, and you can see the icon or the profile picture on the top left corner of our phone in a circle. Just tap there. After that, when you scroll down, you will see the notification and sound option available over here. Just tap there. And after that, you can see you must first verify this one if it is currently it's off or on. So if it's off, you can turn it for you can turn it on like this, and your sounds will be available again. And if you want to choose another sound for your Messenger, you can tap on the ringtone option over here, and all these will be available to you. Similarly, if you have turned this on and still you're not getting sound, you must go to settings of your mobile. First, let's go to our settings, and after that, look for the apps option. Here it is. Let's go inside and let's search for the Messenger app, and here it is. After that, you can see the notification option over here. Just tap there and verify that whether the show notifications for the Messenger, which is the first one, currently it's off or on. If it's off, you won't be getting any sound, or if it's on, you will be getting every sound. So by default, many apps can trigger this, and it can be sometimes turned off automatically. So there is the solution to your problem, guys, and there, fixing Messenger sound problem is this easy. And if you have any comments or question regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.